What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix audio problems for Roblox on your PC and mobile device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, launch a Roblox game and navigate to your in-game settings. Ensure the volume option is set to at least 50%. If you have the option to change your audio output device, then make sure to change it from here. After adjusting your Roblox settings, close the game and search for Sound in your Start menu to open your Sound Settings window. Set the output and input device to your primary device. In your Advanced Sound Settings, click on Troubleshoot Common Sound Problems for Output Devices. This will scan your audio devices for common problems and Windows will attempt to fix any sound output issues on your PC. Under the Volume Mixer, ensure your operating system isn't muting the Roblox application. In your Advanced Sound Settings, click on More Sound Settings. Your Sound Control panel will open. Ensure only your preferred input and output device is enabled. After tweaking your settings, search for Device Manager in your Start menu. Expand Audio Inputs and Outputs on this window. Right-click the output sound device you prefer to use, select Update Driver, and then search automatically for drivers. This ensures your device's driver is up to date. If the issue persists, your game files might be corrupted. Open your control panel. Select Uninstall a program. Find your Roblox Player application. Right-click the app and select Uninstall. The next time you play a Roblox game in your browser, it will prompt you to download and reinstall the Roblox Player app. For mobile users, audio issues can sometimes be resolved by ensuring the device's volume is turned up and not muted. If you're still facing problems, clearing the app's cache might help. Navigate to your device's settings. Find the Roblox app under the App section, tap on it, and then navigate to the Storage settings. From there, you'll find an option to clear the cache. If the problem persists after clearing the cache, consider uninstalling the Roblox app. To do this, long press the Roblox app icon in your home screen and select Uninstall or Remove. Once uninstalled, head to your device's App Store, Google Play Store for Android, or Apple App Store on iOS. Search for Roblox and reinstall it. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.